One of the problems with the way people deal with banking is they view it as this monolithic, unapproachable, perfectly crafted, steely entity. And it's not. So one of the reasons I really wanted Barry Aykroyd to shoot this was that I wanted to humanize it. I wanted these to feel like people.
We try and bring the audience into the middle of the scene. It's much more observational. It feels like you're in the room with the subject, and therefore you listen harder.
Barry's technique of shooting is perfect for this because it creates a level of intimacy that we had to have for this movie. And him using those long lenses creates this voyeuristic sense of intimacy, which is just thrilling and so exciting.
He has a way of being there, of putting you there, and it's almost like that's his magic, that's his art.
You feel what these characters are going through. You get a sense of how they were positioned in this world.
I talked with Barry about how we wanted to blend the styles.
So in Florida, there is a more classical investigation.
Hello?
But when they realize that there's a bubble and they're walking through the airport, that's in handheld.
It's unbelievable.
Susan Matheson, our wardrobe person, is just this ball of energy. She's just obsessive, and she got so detailed.
The biggest challenge was capturing the essence of the original people that the book was based on. The real Michael doesn't like to feel the clothing on his body. He really likes things to be loose because he finds it really quite distracting. So he just wore t-shirts, a pair of Patagonia shorts, and a pair of Birkenstock sandals.
That's a nice shirt. Do they make it for men?
Susan did a terrific job with the wardrobe, sort of making it feel natural, but also tapping in a little bit to the sense of humor that the film has as well.
When I came out of the trailer for the first time as that character, Steve Carell looked at me and went, do it for this and then never do it again.
There's some shady stuff going down.
Hank Corwin, brilliant editor, brings a feeling, a spirit, a tone that makes this story completely accessible to everybody.
He's a master at his craft.
The big challenge for me as an editor was how to make this kinetic, how to make it move, how to make it interesting.
Morgan Stanley Building, fast.
Mark Baum was very aggressive, and the editorial took no prisoners. I mean, it didn't matter if there were jump cuts. It didn't matter if some of the jump cuts were ugly. That sort of enhanced the mania of it.
He does this one move that I just love, which is he'll just chop off dialogue at the end of a scene.
I don't know how, but it really bloody works in this.
I've always had really good editors, but I've never experienced anything like this. Just a dream to work with.
You want me to really blow your mind?
Everyone who worked on this movie just did an amazing job of capturing the essence of what's happening.
The banks got greedy, and we can profit off of their stupidity.